Hello viewers, this topic is about most common interview questions and tips to answer them so that you can easily crack the interview. In today's scenario, every person who is looking for the job or wants to change the job should have knowledge about these common interview questions. So guys, why not prepare in advance so that you can give your best in interview? That's why I'm here to give you tips to answer these questions, guys. Let's get started with the first question. Tell me about yourself. This question is basically about your introduction. Tip: your intro have to start with your name, having education, place, job experience, and you can end it with your family details. You have to give your intro in a brief way so that interviewer will get to know about all the details related to you. So if question is tell me about yourself, answer: sir, I am Megha. I am a chartered accountant from Delhi, having 5 years of working experience in this field. I live with my parents in Delhi. So in that way you can tell about your introduction to the interviewer. Let's move on to the next question. What are your strengths? Every person has strengths which may vary person to person, but some examples are discipline, hard working, honesty, positive attitude, team player, flexible, leadership quality. So these are the strengths which are required on any workplace in any good employee of the company. So if question is what are your strengths, answer: sir, I am a hardworking and honest girl with positive attitude and a team player with leadership qualities. So these are the strengths which any interviewer want to look in you during the interview. Let's move on to the next question. What are your weakness? Tip: this is probably the most dreaded question, guys. Everyone has weakness, but who wants to admit, especially in an interview? So try to cover this type of question by answer in a manner so that it convert into your strength. Yes, so that it convert into your strength. Weakness may be, weakness also can be vary from every person to person. It may be emotional, talkative, soft spoken, many more. So if question is what are your weakness, answer: sir, my weakness is that I always speak a truth. So in my answer you can see how I convert my weakness into my strength. In that way you have to convert your weakness into your strength. So let's move on to the next question. Tell me what you know about our company. Try always go for the interview with good homework for this question, right? You have to do some research, some homework for this question. Go through the company website. Every company have website these days. Gain knowledge about the company profile. Who are the directors? Who are the owners? Who are the partners of the company? Because maybe interviewer can ask the name of any director or owner of the company on the spot. Go through the company financial, company turnover, company's customers, company success story, any achievement of the company, any award, etc. So this will help to improve your answer for this question. Example: if question is tell me what you know about our company, answer: while go through the company profile, I find it a fastest growing company in this field. So I knew that I have opportunity to show my talent here as people feel proud to be part of the same. So in that way you can make a good answer after preparing for the company's profile. Let's move on to the next question. Why do you want to work at our company? Tip: start answer with good comments about the company. You can give good comments because you already know about the company, because you had already researched about company profile and you know very well about some things about the company. You are liking about the company and relate the same with your skill, experience and education as per job requirement. So if question is, why do you want to work at our company? Answer: sir, it is my pleasure to work with your reputed organization. I always want to be part of an organization where I can enhance my skill with contribution in company's growth, which while go through the job and company detail, I find it suitable with my education, skill and experience. So I want to be part of such a good organization. So guys, in that way, you can answer this question. Let's move on to the next question. Why should we hire you? Tip: don't ever show to interviewer that you are in the need of the job. If you are in need of the job, then don't ever show to interviewer that you are in need of the job. Be practical. Relate this with your knowledge, skill, qualification and your future goals. Try to show that you will become asset for the company, not a liability. Be confident. So if question is, why should we hire you? Answer: sir, as you can see my qualification and experience, I am fulfilling the requirement of this job. I will do my best and can never let you feel wrong for the decision to appoint me for this position. So in that way, you can answer this question. Let's move on to the next question. Why are you looking for the job change? Tip: everyone knows that changes are necessary in life, but never ever say bad or negative about your previous organization. But best reason may be suitable location, growth, suitable job profile. So in that way, you can crack this question. So if question is, why you are looking for the job change? Answer: I am grateful to my previous organization, which give me chance to enhance my skill and experience. I believe that changes are good and necessary also. So for my personal as well as professional growth, I want to change the job. Let's move on to the next question. Why you want to leave your previous job? Tip: with this question, interviewer wants to know the exact reason for your job change. He wants to judge your mind on the spot, how you give the answer of this question. Again, try not to talk any negative about your previous company. You can give reasons like previous company was a small group, any other reason, any location, suitable location, any growth reason, etc. So if question is, why you want to leave your previous job? Answer: sir, my previous organization is a small group and for my future growth, I felt that this is the place I want to work. So move on to the next question. What is your salary expectations? Tip: for this question also, do some research. Yes, you have to do some research for this question also, like salary structure for this type of job profile for which you are interviewed for, company salary norms. Every company have separate norms. Hiring location, salary may vary according to location, like in metro cities salary is higher than other cities. So because salary may vary as per location, job profile, company to company, position, experience, etc. So please do some research and some homework for this question also, then you will give the best answer for this question. So if question is, what is your salary expectation? Answer: salary is not a constraint to me. I am expected salary as per my experience and company norms. Let's move on to the last and 10th question. Do you want to ask any question? Tip: guys, don't miss this opportunity to ask any question if you have in your mind. Ask anything which you want to know about the company, like salary structure, office timing, cab facility, food facility, accommodation facility, any other thing which you want to know, any reimbursements, etc. So anything which you want to know about the company, you can ask at that moment. So if question is, do you want to ask any question? Answer: sir, thank you for giving me this opportunity. Please tell me about salary structure here. So guys, in that way, you can crack these most common interview questions and their answers. So if you like the video, then please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. I'm CA Pooja Gupta. If you want that I make this type of videos in future, then please comment below. If you want me to make any video related to income tax, returns, ITR, or any other topic related to chartered accountant, any audit, any service tax, so please comment. I'll make the video in future as per your requirement. Thanks for the watching. Bye.